And this just in, a massive tractor trailer hit the railroad underpass in Norfolk and caused a traffic mess. This happened around 11 this morning near 21st Street. That tractor trailer has since been removed. Police closed between 26th Street and Azalea Court. No injuries were reported.